are you?
What's it look like? Oh, yeah, let me guess. The welcoming committee.
It's either that or a surprise party.
Go make a move. We'll talk our way out of this.
I don't think I'm in the small talk.
I'm telling you, if we panic, we're history.
Ah, the infamous Cash and Tango. Dishonored, imprisoned. What a shameful fall from glory.
And who are you?
Just think of me as somebody who doesn't like you very much.
I think the surprise party's definitely out.
Oh, shit. That's the guy I followed to the setup.
Don't panic.
Taunty Tango. You're a pretty boy, aren't you?
I'm panicking.
How'd you like me to change it for you?
I wouldn't.
How about you? Maybe you first.
Don't panic.
I'll cut your bloody throat, yank your thing out the hole, and tighten a lovely Windsor knot for you, eh?
I don't want to, Taz. That's him.
Brave boy.
You want to cut my throat? Go ahead, huh? You want to cut my fucking head off and use it for a fucking basketball? You can bowl the motherfucker for all I care. Just don't let him do it. I don't want to get killed by this limey immigrant jerk-off. I don't want to get killed by an American jerk-off.
You fucking wanker.
Put it away for now. Just for now. Some of your other friends want to say hello first.
What are you doing?
Buying time.
Time for what?
I don't know yet.
Oh, shit, it's Conan.
What?
It's Conan.
We're gonna get foobar now.
What the hell's foobar?
You'll see.
Real badass cops. You don't look so tough now, do you? Do you, you fuck?
It must mean you.
On the streets, this pig and his cop friends broke my ribs, my leg, and my jaw.
You broke that jaw?
You deserved it.
Why did you do that?
Why?
Yeah, why?
I was having a bad day.
Like now?
Like now!